China Senator Lindsey Graham is a wanted man in Russia. Russia issued an arrest warrant for Graham following comments that he made about the war in Ukraine. He said Russians are dying and that U.S. assistance to Ukraine is the best money we've ever spent. Graham made those comments during a meeting with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky last week. Today, Graham tweeted that he'll wear the arrest warrant as a badge of honor. He also told a top Russian official, if you want Russians to stop dying in Ukraine, withdraw.